The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 600 pounds, Sub-Zero.
Gentlemen, I think this one's going to turn into a fight in a hurry, and I cannot wait. It's time to feel the power of Tozawa.
And his opponent from Kobe, Japan, weighing in at 156 pounds, Akira Tozawa.
Are you ready for the power of Tozawa?
I sure am. One of the toughest strikers on the roster. Tozawa possesses stamina for days.
Imagine what it felt like to withstand punishment from Hell in a Cell.
I did, but I'm glad I could.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming. He's returning fire.
Feeling the effects of that last hit.
He'll be lucky if this is the worst he suffers in the Cell.
Is there a special secret to winning a Hell in a Cell match?
You have to be willing to leave your humanity behind.
From the top!
Tozawa's struggling to defend himself. You gotta wonder, what does this do to Tozawa's...
Looking to take flight here. Producing a trampling.
From the top.
Are you kidding me?
Soaring.
Uh-oh.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Things are looking dire for Akira Tozawa.
How much more does he have left?
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Things do not look good for him now, guys, but if anyone can jumpstart a rally, it is Tozawa.
Oh, strong impact.
Tozawa's struggling to defend himself.
Yeah, can Tozawa recover from this adversity?
Thanks for coming.
Tozawa looks out of it.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
High risk.
Drop
from the top. Something's about to go either very wrong or very right.
Up high.
Diving from the top.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy. And back in the ring we go. Oh, come on. Why would you stoop that low? He is getting shredded apart right now.
Yeah, this can't be how we picture this fight going.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Very measured elbow drop.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big. High risk.
Elbow drop from the top.
Up to the top rope now. Take off. Misses.
Oh!
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
Abdominal stretch.
Fighting out. That's one way to get out of it. Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
Trapping their opponent's arm. Crossface submission is in.
He's got locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is. After all that punishment, he had no choice but to tap out.
An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Sub-Zero.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.